Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Create to Inspire. Today I am going to show how you can make acrylic paints easily at home. This is a subscriber requested video, so I hope this will be useful. So let's get started. Take 3 tablespoons of any talcum powder. Now add 3 tablespoons of Fevicol. Add 4 to 5 tablespoons of water to it. Mix it well so that there won't be any lumps. Now the base color is ready, which is white. Take any cup and add white color paint which we made before. Add kumkum powder to it and mix it well to make red color. Take any cup and add white color paint. Add turmeric powder to it and mix it well to make yellow color. Take any cup and add white color paint. Take any old blue pen refill. Add ink from the refill to the base color. Mix it well together to get blue color. Take any cup, mix red and yellow colors together to get orange color. Take any cup, mix yellow and blue colors together to get green color. Take any cup, Mix red and blue colors together to get wine red color. Take any cup, mix white and red colors together to get light orange color. I hope this video is useful for you all. Now we can make paints with only few items that are available at home. And the next thing we need to use this paint is brushes. So if you want to know how to make them at home, do check out by clicking the card on the top or check the link in the description box below and start painting to create beautiful art. Comment down below your favorite color and which color you're going to make. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos. Thank you all so much for watching. Bye bye.